One more, Lindsay. We've got one more.
Had to add this one.
Absolutely.
We
congratulations.
So
congratulations to Alina Svitolina, Gael Monfils, officially engaged. Svitolina played on Thursday and gets engaged on Saturday. That's a pretty quick turnaround.
Yeah, we were also excited when Gem's Life account was reactivated a few days ago. They announced their breakup after the Australian Open. And look at this. Just a couple, like a month, 6 weeks later, they're engaged. They've been together on and off for a number of years. We haven't seen Monfils in action all that much. He's one of these players that's really struggled with the pandemic and some of the bubbles. So great to see these two happy, some of the best personalities in our game. We wish them all the luck. And she teased the wedding. She wrote July 2021. So could be talking about that this summer.
That's another quick turnaround. Andy, I can already feel the Instagram captions coming on. 40 love forever.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have Instagram. I don't know anything about that Gem's Life. I don't know what's going on. I thought they were not together. They are together. Either way, we wish them a lifetime of happiness. All the best.
Fantastic stuff from Svitolina and Monfils. We hope to see more TikToks from them as well.